So this is Groundhog Day. And that groundhog sees his shadow, goes back in his hole. Boom, we got another 6 weeks of winter. Take a little rally as to what's going to happen when Punxsutawney Phil sticks his head out of that hole on February 2nd.
But are you betting on a short winter or a long winter?
Betting what? Chocolate?
The shadow's going to show.
A long winter, short winter?
Better be short.
I think the groundhog's going to give us a long winter.
It's going to be a short winter.
Hey, Shadow.
Short winter.
It's going to be an amazingly long winter.
I think it's going to be a long winter, but as long as we put our hours in the gym, we'll be good to go.